Later, Thomas was shunting trucks in the yard. He was delivering the boulder. Stupid boulder, said Thomas.
Remember the one about the dog wearing pants? Yeah, these things get people talking. They're more divisive than political arguments. These questions are meant to make you think about all
Thomas Chuff.
And what would work best?
Chuff to have a rest.
Nickelodeon social media started sharing.
Then a boulder run off the rails.
Oh, darn it, said Thomas.
Where would he put it? Listed are four completely different options.
Then Thomas went to the narrow gauge railway. Hey guys, hello Thomas.
Some would hope. Everyone weighed in with their own personal opinion of how exactly he'd wear a hat.
Thomas was trying to push the boulder.
Why? Because various SpongeBob episodes show.
Thomas cried, Scarlowy. Be careful! Oh no! Cried Scarlowy. Stop! Yes, said Peter Sam. You'll have an accident. Stop! Stop! Cried Rusty. Then Thomas forgot to pay attention. Ow! Cried Dennis.
That hit me!
Oops! Thomas felt very silly indeed. Next time, he would listen and not do that again. But I think he will again, don't you?